Hello and welcome to Foxy Tech Tips. This is a tutorial on installing new apps and games on your LG Smart TV running web OS. Let's begin. Start by pressing the home button on your LG TV remote to bring up the app menu. Scroll through the menu until you find the LG content store. If you don't have the LG Magic remote, you can use the arrow buttons on the regular remote control. Here you can see lots of different media available to download. At the top of the screen, click the Apps tab. You will now see a list of all the different apps and games available to download on your LG TV. The choice of apps will vary depending on your device and country. Click on the app to get more info. Once the app is downloaded, you can click Launch. The app will also be saved on your home dashboard. In the App Store, you can also filter by category to make it easier to find the app you're looking for. You can even download some basic games directly onto the TV. As you can see, when scrolling through the home dashboard now, both of our new apps are visible. And that draws an end to this tutorial. If you found the video helpful, please consider giving this video a like and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more LG TV tips and tricks. If you prefer to read, you can also read this tutorial and countless others over at our website, foxytechtips.com.